Hi, welcome to Cutietrona. You can see that I already started with the beginning of the head. It's because it's very similar to my other video. All you do is basically draw a circle, and if you remember how to draw an ear, you come inwards, and then you just kind of bring the ear around to the back of the head with the nose. You come out just a little ways, and then bring it down a little ways, and then bring it back inwards to the circle. Okay, now we're going to start on the back, since you guys should remember how to draw the head. The back, what we are mainly going to, like, bring it outwards. And all I'm using is a basic mechanical pencil. What we're going to learn how to draw is a wolf sitting. We're going to bring it outwards a little ways. And then we're going to bring it inwards. This is the bottom of our wolf. Since we know where the bottom is in the back, we want to now start on the stomach to figure out where the chest fur and the belly's going to go. Okay, so we're going to start to where you ended, where your nose or snout's at. We're going to come outwards and then bring it inwards like a peanut. And then we're going to bring it back inwards to meet the bottom half of a wolf. Okay. Now we're going to draw the hind legs because they're going to be like kind of bending. What we're going to do, we're going to bring this around here about halfway to where the stomach's at, where it bent outwards. And then we're going to bring it down just immediately. You could bring it down as far as you want to make the legs skinny or fat or however. Next, we're going to bring where the end of the legs at, or bottom of the wolf, what am I talking about? You're going to draw the bottom of the leg. You come out a little ways, just bring it outwards, and then where this part of the hind legs at, you're going to come up about a centimeter, and you're just going to draw a line horizontally outwards. Okay. Now that that's done, we will add other finishing touches, but that's gonna come later on. Let's just get rid of this line because sometimes it can confuse people of what they're drawing and where they're drawing at. Okay, now that that's erased, let's start on the front legs or paws. We're going to bring them inwards because it would look too odd if the leg comes out here. So for the back of the front leg, we're going to bring it on like a inwards angle to, I guess it's inwards or outwards, it depends on what you're talking about, but you guys can see how I did that. Now, to where the chest's at, we're going to bring it back in. There. Now it looks like his or her leg is in between, as in a right full sitting position. Now, just to get it over with, and I like it really, I like to draw this part, we're going to draw the chest fur. So let's just erase. You don't have to if you don't want to, but I just feel like it. So we're just going to draw the chest fur. You could draw the fur any way you want. I'm going to give her or him a poofy chest. There. Now we're going to draw the tail. You don't have to worry about much of this leg, even if you messed up a little bit. It's okay because the tail is going to cover that. You could start anywhere on where the bottom of the wolf's at. I don't know why, but I always put this spot of the tail right there. And then you just bring it around lightly. I know this is a different style of drawing wolves, but many other people have way different styles of drawing. This is just my style. Now you can just erase any other unwanted lines and draw any other lines you would like for anything else. But don't make it too detailed yet. We can now draw a line here to indicate that that's a paw. Okay. You can add forehead hair, fur hair, right here, but for now I'm just gonna draw a circle because I don't want this video to be too long to where you guys get so bored of watching it. This looks like it's turning out to be a female wolf. Well, in that case, let's make her a gentle, soft kind of girl or woman or whatever. Just, again, the reason why we had that circle there, it's just some guidelines. You can erase that now. And if you already did, good for you. Okay. Let's get into just a tad bit of details. We're going to draw the inside of the ear here. And then nose. I have this weird way of drawing a nose. I just kind of bring it outwards like a rectangle, and then I bring it down just slightly. You guys can't see it that well, but yeah, it's, you could draw the nose any way you like. Okay, and then the eyes. Many people have different styles of eyes. I could try to make time for that. Let's see. Okay, my voice. Now we're just gonna draw the eyelashes. You don't have to if you don't want to. Eyelashes. If you just want an innocent look, just make the eyelashes nice and thin. Then, you bring the under, if you just wanna make a really gentle, you draw the under the line a slight curve. Okay, and then you just give a slight, small smile. There you go. Your wolf sitting. And just writing my initials, not initials, but you get it. Kitty China. Yay! I'm just gonna do this for fun. Guilty face! Okay, now I will zoom in so you can see that better. There you go. Okay, so please subscribe, comment, and if you have any requests to learn how to draw something, please do. I am also looking to find a better way into YouTube, earn more money or anything, just to get my drawing techniques, anything like that, just to get it all up. More drawing supplies and stuff. And as I get more into it, I will be having raffles or anything like that for you fellow YouTubers. So please subscribe and comment down below. Thank you. Bye.